This is Bridging Apps. As part of our series on digital tools for personal wellness and self-care, we want to share the Pill Reminder app with you. It's the app with the red and white pill on my home screen with the white background. Pill Reminder All-in-One is available on iOS and Android platforms. At the time of this recording, it is free, but there's also a paid version. Pill Reminder is developed by Sergio, Licea. Pill Reminder All-in-One is a simplified reminder app that reminds you to take your medications, personalize your medication schedule, and house your medical information all in one place. Here are some of the favorite features of this app. Entering medications is simple. In the Medication tab of the left side navigation panel, click on the plus sign in the right corner and you can either add the medication name manually with its associated dosage, or you can search the US FDA database to auto-populate the names of medications and dosages. Users can set up reminders, personalizing them with recurring times. When entering medications, there's also a space to keep track of notes and side effects. Track medications that have been missed or taken. Set up alerts to remind you when you need to refill medications. Email reports to doctors, and you have the ability to set up multiple users for shared devices. We mentioned that this app is free, but users have the ability to upgrade to the paid option, which is a one-time fee of $1.99. It's important to note that in the free version, you can only add up to 3 medications. Paid users can also log in across multiple devices within the same platform, using their username and password. In addition, you can set up unlimited reminders in the paid version, where the free version only allows users to set up 2 reminders. As with other paid apps, users can have an ad-free experience. Pill Reminder is a great app for people taking multiple pills at various times during the day. Because you don't need an internet connection to use the app, you can use it virtually anywhere. It's also very helpful for keeping track of side effects, as users sometimes have to keep track of symptoms and how they feel when taking medications. Sometimes adjustments need to be made as medicines interact with each other. We've also found that caregivers and home health care aides also appreciate having all of this information available for review and can easily keep track of when medications need to be reordered. Whether someone is battling dementia or they just want to keep track of their medications and the information associated with them, Pill Reminder All-in-One is a great app. We hope you've enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Digital Tools for Personal Wellness and Self-Care, for more helpful apps. For more information about this app, including the full review, visit bridgingapps.org.